So this is an example of building the Y bundle. We're starting with the nozzle side, and then we'll be building the flake for the pull tab underneath. And then we'll flip this section and just start building up from there. The goal is to end with about 75 feet of hose. You're gonna have some left over because you got 100 feet. And typically it's about 5 flakes above the nozzle.